champion. It's about damn time.
Let me talk to you. Samoa Joe out with the injury, and what is it? It's to his manhood, because he was scared to know that he was going to have to look into these eyes and lose the NXT championship for the million-dollar megastar LA Knight. But now, three men are stuck in that exact same spot. Dunn, O'Reilly, Ciampa. You all got to ask yourselves, whose game is it? And you know, it's LA Knight's game. God, you're as giddy as a schoolgirl right now. It's exciting, isn't it? What can I help you with,
sir? My name is Bron Breakker, and tonight is NXT 2.0, and I want a chance to prove myself.
Okay, it is NXT 2.0. It's also the LA Knight Show, because tonight I'm going to become the NXT champion. But first, I tell you what, in 2 minutes, why don't you walk out there, your music will play, it'll be real exciting, you'll have something to be excited about, and then I'll beat the brakes off this cross-eyed halfwit.
Yeah.
Down south slang, music with these hustlers. Keep it true to self and never sell out with these busters. Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers. Tryna get rid of all you haters and you busters. Down south slang, rollin' with these hustlers. Tryna get rid of all you haters and you busters. Down south slang, rollin' with these hustlers. Tryna get rid of all you haters.
Welcome to a brand new era in the rich history of NXT. Tonight, four of the top NXT superstars compete to become the new NXT champion. And tonight, we write page one of the next chapter. Welcome to NXT 2.0.
We mentioned the NXT Championship was relinquished from Samoa Joe due to injury. Tonight, the fatal four-way to crown the new NXT Champion, LA Knight, one of those four competitors that will compete here later tonight.
Yes, and in my opinion, LA Knight's career is about to go stratospheric when he wins the NXT Championship a little later on tonight.
Well, welcome in ringside. I'm Vic Joseph alongside the former five-time Intercontinental Champion, Wade Barrett, the Hall of Famer, Beth Phoenix. But Beth, we have a wedding tonight.
Oh my gosh, my heart is fluttering. I've got goosebumps. I'm so nervous. Tonight is the night we've been anticipating for weeks.
Look at all curmudgeon over here.
Look, I'm just not into weddings. I'm into action. And I'm into the million-dollar megastar.
Bad attitude, Barrett. Already coming out.
His opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing at 245 pounds, Bron Breakker.
Well, Breakker, an aspiring NXT superstar, certainly wants to stand out, and he wants to make an immediate impact.
Oh, good for him. Everybody wants to make a statement here on NXT 2.0 in this beautiful new arena. And why not test yourself against one of the best and a man who is competing for that NXT championship later on tonight in the fatal four-way matchup? My pick, LA Knight.
Oh, hold on. When you say test yourself, I mean, take a look at Breakker. I mean, a man that looks like he's chiseled from granite. I think LA Knight is bonkers to accept something like this so close to an NXT title match.
Bonkers, great word,
yes.
But wrongly used in that context. Let's not go too far, Ben. This is a great warm-up match for LA Knight. Certainly be stretching in the back, but Knight will take care of business.
Oh, what a way to kick things off. There goes LA Knight right to Breakker. You got to imagine that Knight still feeling the sting of losing that million-dollar championship.
Oh, no. First of all, he's got Ted DiBiase off his tail. Secondly, he's just 3 seconds away from becoming NXT champion in tonight's matchup. So I'll say life is going pretty well. LA Knight.
Life might not be pretty well away. You can take a look right now. Breakker just about took the head off LA Knight.
Yeah, Knight's having the wits squeezed out of him by that vicious headlock. I don't think LA Knight expected this.
I mean, was he ready for this, Beth? Take a look.
Powerful right there with a clothesline. I mean, hopefully it knocks some sense in LA Finale night.
Back to live action. Look at Breaker now. The Brute strength of Breaker on display. I mean, this is a dog-faced gremlin mentality by Breaker. LA Knight seems a little bit shocked. I mean, you just talk about the frenetic energy coming off of Breaker. I mean, he is smooth.
He's just leaping off the screen right now. A lot of excitement in Bron Breakker, of course. This being a big debut for him, but he's just getting a dose of reality right now from the million-dollar megastar, LA Knight.
I don't know. This is the first offense LA Knight's had this entire matchup. I wouldn't be smiling too much if I were him.
Oh, straight right hand by Knight, and again, done. Wild Ciampa watching this match very closely because those three superstars along with LA Knight will compete in a four-way match for the NXT Championship later on tonight.
Once again, I mean, LA Knight should be getting mentally prepared for one of the biggest opportunities of his career. But instead, he's wasting energy here by putting more on his plate. I'm just baffled by that.
Oh, is he trying to carry the momentum over from his victory over Johnny Gargano?
I mean, look, when Knight is focused, he's fantastic. For all its intents and purposes, the total package. Take a look. He believes he's the total package, but I don't know if he should have taken on this challenge this close to the title match.
We'll take a look one more time. LA Knight. With that neck breaker, that's what LA Knight brings to the game.
It's just perfect execution. There's one thing coming out in a flurry at the beginning of a matchup and swarming your opponent. It's another thing to ride out that storm and then come back with some offense of your own. And Bron Breakker now is learning the hard way all about exactly how good you have to be here in NXT 2.0.
Knight trying to break the spirits of Breakker as Breakker trying to create a little separation, gets an elbow up at the last moment. LA Knight right back in. Breakker now showing some quickness. Leaves his feet and just taking out Knight. Boom! Deep cleaning Knight one more time.
Fantastic explosive energy here from Breakker.
Breakker looking for the belly-to-belly suplex center of the ring. I mean, there's a lot to like about Breakker.
Well, the guy is a supreme athlete. He's a former fullback for the NFL's Baltimore Ravens, of course, going up against 350-pound O-line monsters in that past life of his, and he's hoping to bring some of that strength and balance here to the NXT ring.
I don't think in the NFL anyone was throwing right hands like LA Knight.
I don't know about that. It gets a little rough at times. Knight got a helmet in the NFL, though.
Oh! Knee right between the eyes, but Breakker right back to his feet.
LA Knight is in big trouble here.
Whoa! Wow. Look at the strength of Breakker. Holy cow!
Oh my God.
Power slam! Cover! That's a huge victory! What did we just see?
Bron Breakker!
We just witnessed
a
total disaster by LA Knight. But wow, Bron Breakker, welcome to NXT.
Future certainly bright for Breakker. What a way to kick off NXT 2.0. To start NXT 2.0. You talk about making a name for yourself, Beth. Boom! Breakker did just that here tonight.
He did it at the expense of LA Knight. Take a look at the power right here. Boom, that hip movement. Just planting LA Knight. Easily like it was a piece of cake, but it'd be this moment right here. 235 pounds of LA Knight. Making it look easy. Bron Breakker, what a spectacular debut for this young man and a huge victory. Here is your winner,